is real! Oh my!
Welcome to E's Cool Toys!
Hi kids, me E. We're opening our toy boxing video of the Kidz Robotix Spider.
Hi kids, this is E's mom, and again we are so excited and we have a new toy, very funny toy. Kidz Robotix Spider. And E.E. has a funny face today. You want to show kids why? You want to tell kids why you have a funny face?
Because of this video!
You're so excited? Alright. Okay, and we actually got this from Walmart, and it is made by a company called Kidz Robotix. Alright, let's get into it. And you are welcome.
Let me take this off.
Okay. All
right,
look at your scissors. We can spider.
I scooped it.
All right, and watch your fingers. Don't break them. Can you help?
I can't. Yeah.
All right.
I don't need this.
Yeah, you don't need that now. Okay.
Super.
All right, cool. Let's see what's inside. Ethan, he's gonna show you. Show us what's in there. Oh,
wait, the same
that
thing.
Looks scary.
It's the same like the robotic.
Oh, like the other robotic one. Uh oh. Right. Okay. Okay. And does it have any? Oh wow! It has the robotic. Spider robotic instructions, and I promise you, it is a lot of instructions.
We can climb in the wall too.
Oh, it can actually climb up?
Yeah.
All right. So kids, there's a lot of
work. It can climb anything you want.
Oh, it can. Oh yeah, it can actually climb on the door. Nice. This is fun. All right, let's go ahead and start the.
And we got batteries.
Alright guys, that's how the robotic spider works, and it goes down and it will come up by itself.
Try to put it up there!
And you just have to... Oh wow, and it just keeps going.
So don't fall!
You can stand.
It's real! Oh my!
It's not a robot, it's real!
Ah!
Oh my god, it is so scary!
Ah!
Alright guys, here comes a robotic spider. Huh? If you find this in your bedroom, just call E and he'll help you figure it out.
Down?
Yeah, it's coming down.
It's dancing? I see this on your jersey. Just call me.
tell them what they need to do. So, what are they supposed to
turn
do?
Turn it on.
Uh-huh.
Put batteries. Huh? Strong wood.
Huh?
Yeah.
So put battery strong ones.
Mm-hmm.
So if you see it in your house, what are you supposed to do?
Help.
When it's moving around like that.
Yeah.
You just call EE. You will know what to do with it.
Yeah.
And it's coming down. It's coming down on you.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. It's coming down on you.
And you have to put coins. Uh-huh. Where do you put this? Huh? There's a couple of coins.
Yeah, and it's coming.
Why?
All right. And that's it. Can you show the kids the under part of it that's holding onto the wall? Oh, that's it. See, that's the part that actually sticks onto the wall. Let's see. Yeah, that's the part that sticks to the wall. And it's really cool. That sticks to the wall when you turn it around. And now that is the water spider.
Oh, it's coming! Here, kitty!
Okay. What is that?
Huh?
Alright, so what are you gonna tell the kids about the robotic spider?
I like it because by itself, because it comes with a cobweb.
Oh, you like the cobweb?
Yeah.
Okay, and what else?
I like it because it comes with this.
Oh, the little thing that sticks on the wall?
Yeah.
Okay, would you tell the kids to buy? Was it fun fixing it?
Yeah.
Was it hard putting it together?
Yeah.
And no, that was really tough, right?
Yeah.
And but so what makes it a cool toy?
It's cool because it's very cool and it moves by itself. Mm-hmm. I don't mean it doesn't come with the toy. Mm-hmm. It moves by itself.
It just moves by itself. All right, that's cool. All right, huh?
Bye,
friends.
Do you want me? Do more toys or prizes, put in a super cool world. Bye, and check out these new videos to join us. Bye.
Bye. Love you.